these parts? What does it matter? You need a blacksmith? Show me your steel. If not, head straight for the door. Be a blacksmith.
Oh, hello.
You want to play?
You've got to pay.
Don't you agree? Oh, hello. Pleasure doing business with you.
Ah!
Thank you.
blacksmith in short. Be a blacksmith. I'm busy. I'm not here to chit-chat. Forging a weapon strengthens it and alters its character. Ores are transmogrified spirits. Their presence blesses the weapon. Well done. Let be gone.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Thou seekest the then touch the deep. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Art thou finished? May thy strength.
Are you begging for a magic lesson? the more reason that I must meet Master Frake as soon as possible.
Be careful how you use it. Normally, it would not be granted to one such as yourself.
I had to make an exception for the sake of Sage Frake.
Ha ha ha. Oh, hello. You want to play? You've got to pay.
Thank you. I can forge weapons for you for a fair price. You come back alive. I need your business. I can forge weapons for you. You come back alive. Simple. In trade with your souls, you come back alive.
I would be happy to lighten your load. Rest assured. Best of luck to you.
Wait! Where are you off to?
Oh!
If it be a blacksmith. All done. Then be gone. I work alone.
Pleasure doing business with you.
If it be a blacksmith.
I can forge weapons for you. You come back alive. I need your business.
Thank you. Thank you.
I can forge weapons for you. Do come back alive.
Thou seekest the power of the soul, then touch the demon inside. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. Keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped here. Art thou finished? May thy strength help the world be mended.
Here in Boletaria, we speak of the legend of the two swords and the solitary hero. The two swords are Demonbrand and Soulbrand. One sword banishes that which befouls man, and the other banishes man himself. The solitary hero is old King Doran. King Doran is the Everlasting One, founder of Boletaria, and protector of the two swords. Of course, only according to legend. But in the dark state of our land, sometimes legends are all we have.
Are you begging for a magic lesson?
Me? Of course I made my best effort to free Master Frake. But I had not the strength, it's as simple as that.
Besides, if I myself were captured, who would stand here and recruit rescuers?
I see. Suit yourself.
Have you heard? If you are attacked by a demon, you will lose your humanity. What a horrible thought. Just what would happen then? I simply cannot fathom it. Mbasa.
Oh, fellow disciple, you seek the power of God? A miracle is a heavenly act. But spells are the acts of demons, the work of soul arts. They have similar effects, and yet one is clearly evil, and the other is clearly good. Magicians, in the end, are mere servants of the demons. I see. You wish to train yourself in stoicism.
Oh, August One, I... deep within the darkness. Will you continue to pray?